Hi, this is Pam, Pamela Gropey Art, and today I'm going to share with you how I gesso canvases. Even canvases that you buy that say they're pre-gessoed, you really need to give them a couple more coats to make them not as thirsty and sucking up your paint, which can diminish the brightness of your colors. So here we go. Here is a canvas. I got a smaller size so you guys, it would be in the camera while I did this. And the one gesso I'm liking right now is Alternatives Gesso. And I got this on Amazon and I will link it in below. I learned about this one from Nancy Medina of Nancy Medina Art. And she's absolutely correct that this is a wonderful gesso. I had used, because it was inexpensive at times, Liquitex, but it made everything so rough that I ended up not liking it. I thought it was me, but Nancy Medina also mentioned that, so I thought, okay, it wasn't just me that found that. So I have used Golden, which is good, but this one is less expensive and works as well for me as Golden. Now, as you can see, I put some out here on this. This is Gray Matters, Jack Richardson Gray Matters palette paper, and it works really well. So I just get some on there and I'm going to work one direction. Now this is my favorite brushes. I get these Loew Cornell white nylon brushes. This is a 3-inch. The bigger the better for coverage in a fast way, in short order. And I get these on Amazon too, but I love the size. And they're really easy to use, and they're inexpensive. They're like $5, $6 for the pack of three. And so I'm going to just go all one direction. Normally when I am gessoing canvases, I have a whole bunch. And I have my table covered with my brown craft paper. And I don't worry too much about the edges. I'm just trying to get the paint that might have dripped over by going along the edges there. Don't overwork it because you'll end up with streaks. And I'm going to let that one dry. And then when I come back, we're going to do the second coat. Now after the first layer of gesso is dry, and remember I went in this direction with it, and now I'm going to go in the opposite. And I'm just going to get some of my gesso on my brush, and I'm just going to work in the opposite direction, brushing it on. As I go. And I will go around the edges just to make sure I don't have any dripping. I'm not going to gesso all the edges. I'm just going to make sure there's no drips. So, get it nice and smooth, and there is my gessoed canvas. I just do the two layers, or you could come in and do another layer. Now, I gesso all canvases, even the pre-gessoed ones, because they're really thirsty, and your colors will stay more vibrant, won't soak into the canvas, will go on smoother if you've added a couple of extra layers of this gesso. And that, my friends, is how I gesso my canvases and prepare them before I paint.